everybody. So I am driving on my way home from school. I had my classes on campus today, and it's the weekend for me, it's the weekend for me. So I'm done with school for the week, except for my online class. I have to do homework for that. But I'm on my way home, and Steven is off, so get to spend a little time with him before he goes to play basketball. So guys, I need to vent for a little bit. Just 1 second, okay? I promise it won't take long. There is, here where I live in Mississippi, there is a brand spanking new Starbucks that just opened up. And when I say brand new, I mean literally there was no building where they built it. It's brand new. So I am craving a Frappuccino so bad right now. White chocolate mocha Frappuccino would be so good right now. But I know that with PCOS, you're not supposed to have caffeine and sugar and all of those things. So, you know, I'm struggling a little bit right now because I really want to go get it, but I'm having self-control because I'm on my way home and it's on the other side of town. I'm having self-control because I'm not going to get it, but I really want it. And I want to know, like, how many of you ladies that deal with PCOS have some of the same struggles? Like, how hard is it for you to not be able to have sugar and caffeine and all of those things, you know, that we crave? Everybody craves sweets. Everybody craves those things. But it seems like to me, it's just, you know, a little bit more of a struggle for people who deal with PCOS. That, you know, maybe sugar cravings, to me it seems like it's a little bit harder for girls like us. So, you know, let me know down below, comment below, let me know, how is it a struggle for you? How hard is the struggle? Like, let me know I'm not in this by myself and there's other people who want to go and get a Starbucks Frappuccino. Somebody did cook for me. Yay! Here's the meal Steve-on made. He made kiwan. It was good. Mixed vegetables. Good. And this is like the portions are down because we already ate. And then oven fried tilapia. Steve-on did a really good job, guys. I really enjoyed dinner. Really good, babe. Thank you. We are out for date night at Logan's. I don't know what else is planned for tonight, but we might just be getting something to eat because we have an early morning tomorrow. But we wanted to take you guys along with us today. Hope you guys enjoyed our PCOS awareness video and update and question and answer. We hope you guys enjoyed it and were able to share with other people who could be helped from it.
Thank you guys for viewing it. I heard a lot of good feedback. Keep watching. There'll be a lot more great news coming soon.
Want to make some music tonight?
I don't know.
Make some sweet love music.
That's inappropriate. Hashtag inappropriate.
Inappropriate.
Let me show you guys why we come to Logan's, okay? This right here. Oh, don't mind the butter. Even though the rolls aren't that healthy, these right here.
No,
oh my gosh.
Today we're gonna put
amazing.
Them back in there.
Amazing.
Cheat day. Cheat day.
Definitely a cheat day. I might even go get my Starbucks today just because I deserve
it. I'm gonna bring some. I'm gonna bring Starbucks, but so we're going out. I wanna mess up the meal, so.
I might get it afterwards, though. Stay tuned. Do you want to tell them about our challenge we did today?
So.
Stop eating.
Stop eating these peanuts. Feeling like I'm on first class eating peanuts.
I don't think first class eats peanuts. What do you guys think?
Oh,
I don't know.
Only class I've been on.
That's only on here. Coach.
First class coming soon.
Yeah, there you go.
I see it in my destiny. Ooh.
Oh my God, don't be sure.
Claim it.
Okay, tell them.
But the challenge is that I wanted to do was, you know, sometimes you go to a restaurant, you're always trying to see which is feasible for you. Try to pick only what you can afford, what you want to eat.
Or you get your usual.
Right. Because sometimes you can't afford everything on the menu. You just want to get the same thing. And sometimes in life, we just got to try something different. You feel me? And so I just challenged my wife, let's do get something that we don't usually get, or let's get something that we don't usually order on the menu. So today, we ordered 11 ounce steak, not a pound.
Woo,
that's the whole cow. But 11 ounce steak. And I was wanting to challenge each other to pick, you know, what we wanted to eat, but we both were like so similar, so we picked the same thing. So, 7 years, it's always the same thing.
So, I'm excited about my steak, and I hope that it will be good.
Gosh, so why when I try to open the door for my boo, she always open the door first when she's getting out of the car. Then when I try to open the door for her to get in the car, she don't let me. But then y'all girls and women complain and say we don't do it. Let the man be the man. Let us show y'all some love.
I'm not trying. I just forget sometimes, guys. Do you ladies forget? Sorry. Okay, look, we're at my favorite place, Starbucks. Finally get my Starbucks. Cheat day. Yay!
Guys, it's about that time.
Okay.
Yep.
Crazy drivers out here.
That's the sign of the time.
Well, it's time for us to go. Date night has been a success and fun. Thank you, babe, for taking me out.
No,
sorry, that was, you know, a little cheesy cakeness on our vlog, but we love each other. So yeah, we had a good date night. About to go home, finish it off.
What?
just kidding. That was hashtag inappropriate. But about to go home.
Appropriate.
Go home and watch some Netflix and chill.
Bye, guys. All right,
guys. See you in the next one.